I still remember the nerves vividly because I still get nervous the same way up till today. If I could ever get too comfortable, my love for what I do would be diminished. I think it's only proper then that people themselves are the ones that keep feeding the SABC with the fuel that it needs to keep delivering that quality that, you know, future generations can experience for years to come.